right, so I'm gonna go over the basic rules when working on the heavy deck. All
right.
First one is offense, defense. Meaning, if I'm not working my offense, I'm working my defense, right? Don't punch and sit right in front of them, taking pictures, like, boom, admiring your work, you're gonna get hit off of that. Make sure every time you finish your combination, you get back to moving your head. Now the next one is feints. Make sure to work with the stutter steps. Feint one hand on with the other hand. Change levels, pick down, go up. Hang up, go down. And the last thing you're really focusing on taking your time is positioning. Make sure that you're not working a jab and you have right here smothering your jab, or that you're too far away and you're leaning into it. Positioning being on the end of your primary punches, that one and two, or right inside of your hips when you're working to the body. All right, so follow these three main fundamentals for bag work and you're sharpening your technique along the way.